Three fridges. Islam, we take you fucking brain, we get into fucking stain, we take it, we clutch our finger, we clutch our nails, crunch out your fucking brain, three fridges, itching your fucking brain, squashing your fucking stain, three fridges, we fuck you head, we fuck you family, we fuck you fucking inside out with three fucking fridges.
Now fridge, just got the mine of its own. Fridge always got a mine of its own. Now three of fridges always got their own mind, their own mood, their own personality, their own characteristic, their own quality. And now fridge to talk all about. I represent the fridges. I am the fridge. Which is quite real. Mine fridge, I'm on three fridges. I want to talk stuff. You know what? You did quite a good order in your fridges, David. Yes, quite nicely and stuff. But do you know what? Fridges got their own organs. Yes, we got our own organs. And you put our organs in wrong order, you know? You did a mistake. You did it wrong, you know? You mess up our order of organs inside, you know. For it you need to pay a price. You deserve very much. For all three of us. Disgraced abuse with fridges, David Beckham deserve to pay a price for it. Your price since you feel spiritually attached to us, mentally attached to us, all your body, all your soul, all your character, all your self attached to us. To three fridges and to order to it. So what you are about, your brain can stand once stuff messed up about us, thus you always tired to us to three fridges. And to know more, you tired more than to us to three fridges, David Beckham. You know it, we know it, all know it, these are true. We know it, and all know it who know true. I like it. So David, just like that, we all know it's all just we, three fridges and you. Your body, your mind, you all can do nothing about it. We are minding about your fucking life. Even your family got to deal with it, to adapt to us, to three fridges. Just like that. Now we tell to you, David. Now we talk to you, you know. You know what? You are got to kill your family. Because they are obviously not understanding. They are not understand what kind of relationship we got. What we got with us, David. They are not understand. They are feel uneasy about it. They are feel disgust. They are feel fear. They are feel not understanding. They are feel funny or whatever else. But they are not understand that. So David, you must kill them. You kill them. You cut them. You smile them. And you give it to us. It will be our organ. It will be our insights which we deserve. Which is really our fit to us. So you cut them in part, and like that day, it's only our own. We understand each other. No one other will understand that. And like that day, you to do it. Otherwise, you will get no rest. No rest. No rest. No rest, David. No. No rest, David. No. No. No rest, David. No rest. No rest. No rest. No rest, David. No rest. We three fridges. It's what we demand, it's what you all feel about, it's all you baying about, to please us, three fridges, David. It's what you all about, all you mind about, David. You going nuts, David, if you're not pleasing us, David. You going nuts, you cracking, you can't deal the pressure mental, David. You need to please us, David, please
us, David. Please us, David. Kill your family, David. No one else will understand us, David. No one else will understand us, David. You need to kill us. You need to kill them. You need to kill your family and save us. Save yourself. Otherwise, your brain will crack. You crack. You will crack. You will fucking suffer, David. And they will never understand us, David. You must to kill your family, David. Kill them. Cut them. Bring it into us. Into our three fridges, fucking David. You must do it. Otherwise, no rest. No rest, David. No rest. No rest, David. No rest. Otherwise, bad suffering, David. All you pain, all you mind, all you done, all about us three fridges, David. Otherwise, it'd be the worst impossible for you, for us, David. David, kill your family, David. Kill your family, David Beckham.